Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In our earlier class, we have learned what are proper fractions, what are improper fractions and mixed fractions, isn't it? So here we have some fractions which are given to us. We have to classify them as either proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Okay, so let us look at the examples which are given and place them in the right column. Okay, so what are proper fraction? The fraction where we have the numerator smaller and denominator greater, isn't it? Okay, so look at the first number that is given to us, that is 3/4. So here numerator is smaller compared to denominator, so this will come under proper fraction. Look at the second example, 17/5. Here numerator is greater compared to your denominator, so this will go under improper fraction. Next, look at this number. We have 2/5, numerator is small compared to your denominator, so this will go under which fraction? It will come under proper fraction. Next, look at this. We have a whole number and a proper fraction. So we have learned earlier that a mixture of a whole number and a proper fraction is a mixed fraction. So this will come here. Next, again, this is a mixed fraction. 15/4, numerator is greater compared to denominator, so this will be a improper fraction. This is small and this is big, so this will go under proper fraction. This is combination of whole number and a proper fraction, so this will go under mixed fraction. 5/7 is a proper fraction. What about 9/10? Again, numerator is small compared to denominator, so it will go under proper fraction. I hope you have understood, children. Thank you very much.